My name is Natalie Colasa. I'm 27 years old and I live in Princeton, New Jersey. When I was younger, I felt the pull to the ocean. Its waves beckoned me and the marine life beneath the surface fascinated me. Once I had the opportunity to get scuba certified, I jumped at the chance to finally be able to see the beauty of the ocean with my own eyes rather than through books and videos. I still remember the fear and thrill of my first open water dive. It was the beginning to the greatest adventure of my life that now extends to 100 feet beneath the surface. The experience of having my life at the mercy of the ocean humbled me and strengthened me in a way that made me feel even more in sync with the ocean world and drove me to give back to the ocean and the life within. I've dedicated my life to work in the field of marine science, and marine conservation has become a passion of mine. I want to always work towards something greater than myself and maybe even make an impact. How I got to where I am now is a culmination of successes and failures. And the failures are where I grew the most, and they made me appreciate the work that goes into achieving anything in life. My ambition drives me and my passion motivates me. I don't want the fear of failure to deter me or let me forget why I started on this journey. From my first dive at 30 feet to years later, going so deep below the surface that I couldn't see the sun above me, I never forgot what motivated me to work in the fields of marine biology, to keep learning, keep working, and one day make a difference. I will always work towards saving this vast marine world that we're lucky to see and be a part of.